lying.
Okay.
I just will not allow. You people are troublemakers. It's his only topic that I gave him. See the way the two of them are just arguing and arguing. Are you the woman that needs a man?
Okay.
Meaning, do you need validation?
Yeah.
Do you need the man to give you?
I do not.
This blah, blah, blah. Yes,
do you need the man to be the one to pay your bills? Do you need the man
to build the
business
for you?
This one. Do you need the man to do everything for you? Or are you the woman a man needs? The woman that is bringing value. The woman that is bringing substance, the woman that is ready to make herself into her dreams, the woman who is working at
then,
her dreams to make
then
it come
through. Then Tomisin.
Which woman are you?
I will rephrase that now.
Hmm.
Okay.
I am a woman the society needs. No. Not the man now. No, leave that man thing out of it.
See, we are not particular about it because YK heard the man thing.
Man,
so she's
no,
not
no,
like
she's not saying we should remove the
yes,
man.
Yes, we should remove the man.
Okay,
so remove the man.
Now, because the context of what I want to talk about is relationship. Maybe I should draw the context. It's
okay,
relationship.
Let's still leave the man.
That's why
let's
I did
leave
not
the
put
man
society.
In
I understand YK. The woman, because when a woman has value, trust me, you're a woman that the society will be
exactly.
looking for.
Yes.
Now, but I'm talking in the context of contributions to a relationship. That was why the context here
relationship.
Is relationship. Are you the woman that in the relationship you are a muwa
kind of woman?
You are a dustbin where people dump all sorts of things, from abuse to insult to trash to dirt, and you are just the woman that takes it all because you are the woman that needs a man. Or are you the woman that is sitting on a pedestal in that relationship, and a woman that is sitting even on a pedestal without the relationship? Or maybe you want to go into the relationship now. The man needs you because you're coming, you're already on a pedestal, you're sitting on success, you're sitting on your dreams, you have so many things to add to the man's life and his journey, so much that when he's looking like,
Tommy said,
what
please,
is the baggage
in. Let me come
coming
in.
With baggage of BC. What's that thing they used to carry? What's
empty vessel.
That thing that we used to buy, like the one I'm wearing, that one that they used to use their generational expenses and generational investments to buy bone straight. The woman that wants to wear bone straight here, the woman that wants to use iPhone 12
on
but
empty
she
brain.
But she cannot empty afford
head.
To buy techno. She can't buy techno with her money, but she wants to use iPhone 12 because her friends are using. Are you that woman?
Sorry, you said something. You said a woman that you know has already acquired a lot of
she doesn't
things.
Have to acquire.
No,
wait. Saying she's sitting at a point of